activity going on here. Welcome to Dental Tonics. My name is Dr. Berrie. You must be a new patient, right? You haven't been here before. Okay, and then your name is... Such a pretty name, by the way. So tell me what brings you here. Okay, I see. So you're here for a cleaning. Okay, a cleaning. A deep clean, deep clean. Right, and have you been experiencing any pain in your mouth, your gums, anything? Okay, so your back molar, you say, it hurts when you eat hard. When you eat hard foods, it hurts when you eat hard food. Okay. Have you been eating a lot of sweets? Do you normally eat a lot of sweet foods? Cookies, ice cream, candies, chocolate? When was the last time you visited a dental office or the tonics? Okay, you've last seen a dentist 2 years ago. Alright, no shame. Not here to judge. Right, perfect. Thank you so much for all of that lovely information. So I'm gonna go ahead and put on some gloves and take a look inside, okay? See what we got. None, see what we have to work with. Okay. Yes, it's looking like you might have a cavity going on here. But you know what, besides that cavity? Besides that cavity, the rest of your teeth look pretty good. They look pretty good. You floss, don't you? You do? Wow. You know, the only issue here might just be your sweet tooth. If not for your sweet tooth, you might not even have this cavity. Which method are you using your toothbrush in? Are you going up and down in circles, back and forth? What's the motion there? Okay, it's going like back and forth. Okay, that's a big no-no. Back and forth with the toothbrush, no. In a little bit, I'm going to show you on a model how to properly brush your teeth, okay? Just gonna pull that cavity.